There are so many bad things happening in the world, and the one thing that we need to maintain is our ability to win. And what sparked this thought is my experience with managing, leading, and crafting strategy for large corporations. What I learned is that the leaders that I work with, the CEOs, the vice presidents, the directors, those high-level thinkers, when they look at their competition and they're trying to gain an advantage, one of the habits that they don't have is harping on losing. When they are losing market share, when they are unable to penetrate a market because there are barriers to entry. Yes, there is an analysis done in order to understand why and what's taking place, but here's the kicker, and this is my first cue for you, because we all are in a crisis right now, is that the focus is not on why we lost, how we lost, it's on what we need to do to win. And that's the only reason why the losses are analyzed. And so when you think about yourself, if you keep telling yourself that you're going to lose because you focus on all the losses you had and how you have been beaten down by negative things or events, you are going to lose because you are directing your energy in the wrong place. Your energy needs to be focused on winning. Second cue, life can be complex. There are so many things happening to us simultaneously. And so what I learned when I'm working on developing strategy, that the plan of attack needs to be simple enough that you can execute it well. Listen, there are no perfect plans. An imperfect plan, well executed, is better than a perfect plan, poorly executed. So you have to reduce the complexity of your life and stop focusing on all the details. Focus on those things that are going to give you the biggest bang, the highest impact. That's what you focus on, the main thing. Yes, you can entertain some conversations, you can listen, you know, you can observe, but you don't lose your focus. Don't get distracted. The time you have should be focused on what's your mission, what's your goal, what's your purpose, so that you can win. And in a crisis, no matter what's happening to you around you, because you are focused, because you are executing, because you're not looking at the losses or the things that happen, because they're gonna happen. There's so many things that are out of our control. Because you're focused on the main thing, the crisis will not take you out of your game. Listen, take your cues from me and live a great life. Nexcue. Let's go win!